Did you know you can remove thermal paste off CPU without using any alcohol? Yes. Today, we will show you two ways to remove the thermal paste without alcohol. For the first method, you will need a nail polish remover that you can find in any general store near you, a soft clean cloth, or here you can use coffee filter paper also, and the processor. Let's start. First, take out the processor from the motherboard. Now, place your cloth on the bottle mouth and put a little bit of nail polish remover on the fabric. Your main job starts now. Slowly rub and wipe the surface and take out all the dried grease. If needs, pour more remover on the cloth. And see the magic within seconds. Don't apply too much pressure on the surface. Otherwise, you will damage the pins. Now, check out our second method. Here, you need vinegar and distilled water. Take the desired amount of vinegar and distilled water with 50-50 proportions and mix them. Dip the cloth inside the solution or put a little amount of the solution on the cloth using a spray bottle. Then, gently wipe the paste from the CPU and make sure there is no paper or cloth residue left on the surface. And boom! You have removed the thermal paste off the CPU without using any alcohol. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the Tech Fixr channel. Also, tap on the bell icon to get updates of new videos.